felt very revolutionary to be part of the Seaboard ensemble. We actually had a week of working together as three Seaboardists. No one's ever done that before. And it's great because the nature of the Seaboard, the expressivity of it, to have three guys that are able to do the bending and the sliding and the pressing, it was like we were all smiling the whole time.